Students, earlier I have told you all that how ICT is beneficial in healthcare sector, education sector and libraries. Like doctors are diagnosing you all online. Libraries, you have e-library, means electronic library. You are able to read a number of books online, no need to go to the libraries and all. Education sector, like your online classes, ICT role is very important. Without ICT, you and I not able to communicate with each other, not able to spread information, right? Now, here the C in ICT. What is the role and what is the meaning of C in the term ICT? ICT stands for communication of data over some distance by electronic means. This is achieved by the use of networks, connecting different hardwares, to send and receive data like personal computers, digital television, etc. Networks are further divided into two parts, local area network and wide area network. Students, actually it is into four parts, LAN, WAN, MAN, and PAN is also in train. But here only two networks are mentioned, that is LAN, local area network, just like your computer lab, this is the best example of your LAN, and WAN, the internet, what you are using, how we are communicating with each other with the help of WAN. A very common example of WAN is internet, which is connected over a vast distance. ICT facilitates innovation, free information, creativity, expression and effective management. But here few terms are mentioned, like facilitate innovation. How it facilitate innovation? You have your mind, right? आप जो भी चीजें सोचते हैं, innovative कुछ करना चाहते हैं, but आप कैसे करें? The tools are not available, but online a number of ideas, a number of tools are there. With the help of them, you all are able to do innovative or creative things. Free information, right? If you have to purchase the book, then you have to pay some cost. But now it is providing free information, means ki online a number of books are available through which you are able to read it properly without paying any cost. Creative expression and effective management. Effective management is very important term, students. How it is effective management means you will learn how to survive in your daily life. What is the importance of time, right? With the help of ICT, you are able to manage your time easily. Means suppose you have to withdraw something or you have to purchase a railway ticket. So for that, you have to wait in a line, you have to stand over there for a long time. But with the help of ICT in railways, you are quickly or easily able to purchase a ticket within few minutes. IT in education has increased tremendously because it provides enhanced satisfaction, cost effectiveness, faster and simpler program, rapid response and easier operational products. Beta, how it is important in education sector, just like your smart classes, have you seen? That is also the best example of ICT in education. Your online classes through Google Meet, through Google Classroom, through WhatsApp, this is also one of the example of ICT. ICT system are used in a number of environments, such as, very important beta, here some topics are mentioned ki where it is playing or what is the use of its ICT. Educational institution like schools, colleges, universities, etc. Offices, shops, factories, aircrafts, ships. Means everywhere it is very much important. See this structure beta? Uses of ICT. What is the uses of ICT? A farmer.